Hello everyone, to my next video. So today we are going to learn how to add new colors to your iPhone or Android mobiles. So just go to settings, go to general, accessibility, and just click on invert colors. This may not show on your screen, just do what I did and it will add to your iPhone the colors. You have this and you have grayscale. This makes everything gray and black and white, sort of. As I said, it may not appear on your screen the color, just turn it on and you will see the difference. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, share. Bye guys.